Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the Who Am I command. It's a very simple command that displays your username. So if you do this, Who Am I, it's going to say, in this case, just me is the name of the user. Now understand that most of the time you're going to be very aware of which account you're using. Still, the command can come in handy in a couple of ways. One, if you're switching between accounts and you want to be reminded which one you're using right now, then it'll show you that. And you can also use the Who Am I command to determine whether you can switch user to root using the sudo command. So here we're just going to say sudo Who Am I. And we're going to enter the password, which you will not see. And it says root. If it says root, that means you can use the sudo command to become root and run commands with root authority. So that is your Linux tip for the Who Am I command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and NetworkWorld.com.